Hi guys, got another video here for you today. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. This is a board from an iPad. It's an 8th gen A2270, I think. And the actual socket has failed, so we need to replace the socket. So I'm just going to show you how I do that. So let's switch over to my microscope for a second.